And I just wanted to present to you a little bit of what it means to be an outlaw, as well as welcome you into the fold. So can we get the track, please? Okay. Well, hey, Brianna, you're an outlaw now. What's an outlaw? Well, it's like an in-law, but sexier and more mysterious. While it's a true privilege to be part of the Barlow family, I look at these outlaws, and it's tough to say who married up. Let me explain it for you. We're all the same. Only last names have changed. Without us, they'd be wasting away. The Barlow stretch, as far as the eye can see. But they need us to extend the family tree. 'Cause I'm an outlaw on a Barlow I ride. You wanted as a Barlow bride. So welcome to the Barlow side. I hope this is starting to become clear. Here we go. Sometimes I think that I'm leaving home behind, but in this house, some of the best traits are mine. We work all day, right, Barlows? We cook, we scrub the sink, but when it comes to Barlow work, well, all you do is think. Yeah, we're outlaws on a pale genius we ride. You want it, than the Bark Barlow bride. Yeah, we're wanted, wanted in the Barlow tribe. Don't worry, we got one more verse. Here we go. We walk this stage with this family on our backs. They give us wisdom and heart, but we pick up the slack. It's different now, but it's better. Yeah, this family is a ball. I met a million Barlows, and I've loved them all. 'Cause I'm an outlaw, and I'm grateful deep inside. I'm wanted by the Barlow tribe. Yeah, you're an outlaw. The ball.